Not as many homes are getting multiple offers as were in the past and in the previous market. In this current market that we're in, from my experience, and we sell a lot of houses. And from what I am seeing, the houses that we list that are getting multiple offers are investment properties. They need a lot of work and they're priced as such. And the investors are really hungry for properties right now because in the past market, really not a lot of investment opportunities were out there, and now there are.